Everybody, welcome back to Echo of Soul. Back on the Earthguard again, Silver S. And I thought we'd give this first dungeon a bit of a whirl. See how we get on with it. So, without further ado, let us begin. Yes, it will appear so. Let's get the AoE down. Alright. Wasn't too painful. Save these people.
You have my eternal thanks.
Thank you. You're very welcome.
You have my eternal thanks.
Alright, now we know at least that you're welcome. So far.
You have my eternal thanks. You have my eternal thanks.
Is there supposed to be another one in this area, or...? Not missed one, have I? It would appear not. We'll go through to the next section, then. The instance within an instance. Wow. Come here, you. Nothing. Another patrol. Okay. Relaxation earring. What's that one? Oh well. It appears we didn't have another one on, so we'll equip that.
How can I ever repay you?
Dog barking again. What was that I just did then? See, dogs put me off now. No idea what I was doing. Oh, looks like there's a chest over there. Can I get this without that? Yeah. Nope. Against a Naga boss. Okay. So we needed that. What's up with him now? What's all this? Okay. Oh, we've got a lot of quests there then. This dungeon is obviously bigger than what I thought it would be. And I'm just curious as to why I haven't found this other prisoner. Did I miss one? Oh. Right, I get you. Thank you. Okay. What do we get? Oh, right, we have to appraise that now. Oh, there it is.
Item appraisal complete.
Stormcast dazzling boots. That's not good to me. I'm an Earth Guard. But it's an increase in everything. So I'll put them on. Even though they're not Earth Guard. Right, okay. Oh, damn it, what was I supposed to? What's this? A nauseating request. This way then. Maybe we can complete some of these quests. Might have to come back, I think. Not quite sure. Of course, in here. Nothing. Voila. Get off. Did that much damage. Let's have a quick bandage. Stormguard's dazzling graves. Why are we getting all Stormguard stuff when we are not? Earthguard dazzling membranes. There we go.
Item appraisal complete.
And Stormguard's dazzling armor. Alright, that's an increase on everything apart from defense. That's an increase.
Item appraisal complete.
And that's a slight down, but attack up and crit up, so what's it? Oh! We are covered up. Good grief. There we go. Complete exit. I don't want to exit. I need to kill all these. That's for a quest, that.
Energy has decreased. Any buffs will also decrease.
What's the last one?
Can't thank you enough.
What is Cynic? 5, what's that? An nauseating request. We'll go back just in case. But it appears you had to get those quests before you killed the mobs. So I completely screwed that up. Nauseating request. Where is that? And where's the journal? Quest L. Nauseating request. All right, okay. Just make sure you don't turn these in inside the dungeon. Just to check, then you guys will know if you ever come to do it. And don't forget, talk to that guy before you kill the two naggers and take all his quests. Right, what's this? It's the general merchant. What's that for? Idea what I did then? Okay, exit complete. Yeah, leave the dungeon. Alright, who the hell's Cynic? Complete that one, so we can abandon that one.
quest was abandoned.
Right, okay, well, they're all complete, so where do we turn them in? Right, okay, slightly confused here, but we did the dungeon, so that was a bonus, and we're fully clothed for a change. So there we go. Don't forget, if you do like the videos, guys, please leave me a like and subscribe. I will see you next time. This is Oak Ray, signing off.